Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Seth Bootstrap, here playing Heroes and Generals with Commander Darius and Jute. I just got my invite from Commander Darius. And then, without further ado, I guess we're going to get started. Within one more game, I should be able to finally unlock the grenade. So I guess I should start throwing nades at people.
Yeah, no, I've seen YouTube videos on it of a fucking guy talking or making fucking funny fucking.
Are you in a truck, Darius?
Negative. I'm over at 03 already.
Alright, I had to spawn at this one.
Enemy armor spotted.
Dang! Give me a ride! Got a ride. I'm gonna commando to 01.
Oh, look, it's a Panzer II, wait, I forgot what, yeah,
Two-os-F.
The Lux is behind us.
Yeah, I know.
That thing's small.
We have two Luches.
I love the Lux.
You might want to grab one of these.
Let's do this. Oh shit. Okay, hold on, I'll grab another one of these here. Yeah, I don't know how this fucking pronounced it. Oh, car!
Well, that disappeared. That is a tank!
They're heading back to 03, Darius.
Pop that back out. Pop that head back out. Pop that head back out. And I got my Nova.
Oh no, M2A2 light tank. Just fuck me up.
Where is it?
It's over, going towards A3, or O3.
I hit it with the Panzerfaust.
Hit you. Go. We need to get O2 back.
O2 back? Uh-huh. Oh shit, the tank's up there. Darius, do you need help?
I got it.
Oh, never mind. I'll stay on this side. I don't want to be blown to bits.
I've been doing a tank over here.
Hey, hoppin'.
I'm regrouping with you guys.
Someone shot at me.
No, I'm shooting at a guy. Just took a guy out. I think there's a guy upstairs. No.
don't see anybody.
There's a tank outside.
And I'm dead.
You spot stuff by holding your cursor over it for a certain amount of time.
Yeah, just take something out. Oh, I did. I killed the tank with the Panzerfaust. Hop in, D-step.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, since I have that vehicle now, I need to... I don't think I equipped that vehicle. Maybe I did. I need to strike the bees in that vehicle. I'm on. Man, this thing's slow. What kind of bike is leading us, bro?
Alright, we need to get on O2 and cap it.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to keep it from the slow area so we don't get shot from O1.
Yep. Alright, get up.
Oh, there's a guy on Darius. Spawn back here, get in my vehicle. You're hopping east up right behind you.
There you go.
Do this. Oh. This one's actually decently fast.
It has a gun on it too.
Yeah, that's why I bought it. Guy in front,
How does that not kill him?
He's laying down. Right in front.
Got him. Loading.
Oh god. Ow! That was a tank. Alright, get out.
I'm out.
Tank to the left. I'm dead.
God. That grease gun.
Another one of those vehicles.
That grease gun.
Did you die to D-stuff?
Yep.
Coming to pick you up. Step.
Alright, stop.
The gun.
Hit.
This guy wanna ride? I'm just trying to be a nice guy.
I think someone else wanted to ride.
I don't know if I could be out there. I think there might be... Oh. That guy just killed one of our teammates by ramming him. Whoa. Guy, front on the road, main road, go right. Right. Oh my god. No! He shot us with the Panzerfaust. Sorry, D-Step, that was my fault. I'm goofing off. Come on, Bailey, stop.
Nah, that's fine. I just need one more game to actually get some decent stuff.
Sorry. This thing's a lot faster, not used to driving.
Let's see if we can get to O1. Or we should reinforce O3.
O1? Okay. Let's go around these steps. I know, but going to O1, let's go around so we don't get shot. Okay. Oh, I just noticed that Darius is near the road. Yeah.
tank.
Just go. There's multiple of us here. Strength in numbers. Go. Deploy.
Deploying.
I'll keep him distracted.
No one's here.
No one's there, okay.
Get to hide.
Hide in the corner.
I'm turning around.
Hide in the corner.
There's a tank. I'm gonna grab a pound of Faust. Never mind.
Did
over.
We lose? We lost.
Yeah, we lost quite a bit.
I wasn't really paying attention to the top.
Deploying on you.
Whenever my game loads, I'll spot on you as well.
Let's head to O3.
O3?
All the way in the back. Go on the far right flank.
Yep. I'm not allowed to spawn on Jute.
Why?
Doesn't give me an option.
Wait, is it because I'm too far away from the base, Darius?
Possibly.
Okay, I'm heading back towards the base.
No, it's fine. Keep going.
Are you sure?
He already spawned. He already spawned.
I know, but I was gonna pick him up.
No, don't bother with it.
Head to O3. Now. Directly in.
The game just started, and there was a spawn camper on our spawn point.
It didn't just start.
Oh, was that a fucking enemy that was on our fucking game? Because I didn't even fucking kill him. I spawned in, he was laying mines down on the fucking road. Whatever you do, do not drive on the road in the fucking... Guy outside.
Blew him up.
Nope, another guy. I'm coming inside. I'm hurt. It's me. Oh, he's right here. He's right here. Oh, he has an M1. He's the Thompson. Be careful.
And he headshot me. Okay. Spawn on your Jeep whenever you get it.
Yeah, I got it. I'm gonna blow up these fucking mines that are on the fucking road, though.
You might want
to. Yeah, no, I'm blowing up the mines that he set down on. Anymore. Nope. Okay.
Let's assist D-Step.
We're a whole bunch of us. There's like 8 of us defending the O2.
Any tanks?
That we were up? No.
Let's head to O3. Oh god, what the fuck?
Go ahead to the directory and see what kills us. Information gathering. Something's already shooting us.
What the fuck?
Oh, that's armor.
No, it's not. There's a right in front. Oh shit! He didn't kill you, did he?
No, he got close. Reloading.
Take off, you slow fucking thing.
Okay. Straight in.
Tank to the left. I think I saw a tank.
Okay, charge the tank. We'll use. I died. I'm going to do. If that happens again, I'm going to report Carlos.
Kidding me? I'm spawning again, Darius. Get ready to hop in my... Here, right here. Oh, there's a fucking guy behind us, Darius.
I killed him.
I'm falling in, Darius.
I'm unlocking his motorcycle.
Oh, Oh, look at that bad motherfucker, bro.
Oh. I know that's a commercial. That's why I'm totally stealing that.
I wish I could. Wait, what kind of gun did he have?
I don't know. His body kind of went flying. Do you want to hop up?
I was going to say, I thought I had endless grenades.
Let's do this. Ooh, there's a body right there. Is that American?
No.
No, it's German.
We're losing cap on O2. We are losing cap on O2.
O2, let's go.
Ba 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 ba.
No!
Fail!
Ow, he threw a grenade at me! Oh, there's a guy upstairs with a grease gun. Upstairs at the attic. In the attic.
That's us. We're... well, no, that's somebody else.
I'm coming in the vehicle, guys. Is there any American guns in here? Ow! Nope, about to. Yep. He fucking just killed. I killed myself! I threw a grenade up there and it bounced back down and killed myself. Ha! Bailey. Yeah, if you guys are respawning. Oh, I killed a couple of teammates too. That's. Oh my god. I just died by a fucking mine. They should not be. They should fucking get in trouble for fucking spawn camping like that shit, dude. That really fucking. That's stupid.
It's a Call of Duty based game.
Yeah, I know.
You're gonna get campy, man.
I know, but at least in Call of Duty, you fucking get. You can get banned for that kind of shit. If you spawn camp in some matches. Well, I don't play Call of Duty anymore, and I don't like Call of Duty anymore, but when I used to play it, you fucking got in trouble. I got a couple people banned for fucking spawn camping in competitive matches. Not, they wouldn't call it competitive matches, but... That was a headshot. I just shot a guy in the face. Didn't die.
Oh, since when could the M... The M1 carbine isn't full auto. Who was that just killed me?
I just killed somebody with a grenade, get fucked. Oh yeah, just so you know, they can't shoot
through. No, they can. There are gaps that they can shoot through.
I know, but they can't shoot through the boards. Oh, I got a sniper! I got a sniper! I got a gun with a scope on it.
Yeah. Oh, one is falling.
That we start with, but it has a scope.
Well, that's what I'll make my way towards. That's what I'm trying to get.
I
game that we're finally winning. Wow, that's very surprising, actually. Anything juked?
Nope.
So that means we're moving up.
Guy on the motorcycle. They ran.
See another guy on the motorcycle. They're probably going for the area behind us. So it's probably not defended.
01.
Yeah. So we're heading to 03.
Come on, get. Oh, we're heading to 03?
Yep.
Darius. Oh no, Darius.
Damn it.
I'm at 01 because I went to resecure this area. I'm looking for health now. I need a medic.
There should be a health right there. Should be. Or a health
truck.
I
can't get in there.
I can't get in your vehicle either because you see this thing?
What?
This is a M1 carbine that is fully automatic with a sniper scope.
Fully automatic? Do you see my gun?
Get out of my view!
I didn't mean to jump in front of you. What
There's
the
an
fuck?
Enemy nearby.
Did he hack that in, didn't he?
I don't know. I took it off the guy.
Hans are fourth.
I didn't stay the medic.
Hans are fourth.
Okay. Go ahead and lob that thing over there.
I think I almost killed that guy.
I wounded him.
I'm gonna toss a grenade over there. Yep, I'll toss a grenade over there.
He's
what
dead.
The fuck? I just. Oh, the guy has the same gun!
Yep, that's the guy I took it from.
This guy hacked this in. There's no way that this is not a hacked weapon.
Now I just need a med kit, and I'll be fine.
Good.
Who wants to go prone in one of these bushes with this gun?
Oh, here we go. Look at this, guys. Look at this.
I can't. I'm currently over.
I accidentally dropped the fucking gun.
Pick it up again.
Yeah, pick it up. It's fucking linking. Aww.
Yay. The game we won.
Everything has to get ruined. He's like the hammer that heaven uses.
All right,
for
guys.
Everything.
Spawn your jeep.
Bought
spawn
it.
Spawn your jeeps. Okay, yeah, I'm in it.
Deployed. Damn it, he took my seat. Just go. I'm deploying as is. So, discharge.
What the fuck? Oh god. I'm stuck. Darius, did you see that? I fucking shoved this fucking car up that tank's ass. Like that fucking thing, I about flipped it over. Oh god. Dude, this game is weird, or this car is weird. Hop out! Okay, D-Step, I'm taking you to 02.
Alright.
I need to grab a Panzerfaust.
This thing doesn't,
I need my oxygen.
This thing doesn't, what
you
the fuck?
You can't drive through the big trees.
No, this thing thing had the fucking turning on this thing. This thing's terrible. Hop out! Tank, where's the pants box?
Capto 2.
I wish I knew how to talk direct chat.
There's fucking two alright, there's two stewards over here, bro.
Which direction?
At O2, going, coming from...
Yep, I hear him.
Yeah. Coming from, I think it's north from O2. On the main road, heading away from O2. They're not there. Well, up the road. Basically. Coming in my vehicle.
I blew one up.
Nice.
Okay, with these grenades, you don't actually throw them. You have to run up to the vehicle and manually plant them. But they're fast plant.
So it's a mine, essentially. A stick mine.
Except I put it directly on them.
Okay. The fuck? Yeah, Panzerfaust.
Okay, yeah, here's the Panzerfaust.
We're getting
got it. Damn it.
Get down. Get back in the walls. Get back in the walls. Let him come up to us, he'll come up to us.
Fire. I hit him!
How do you aim up?
You just arc up. Oh, that's all I did. I just adjust.
They don't like me in this building.
Missed that time.
They definitely want me out of this building.
I like how we're just up here just bombarding it. With Panzerfaust.
Yeah, when they spawn back.
I hear a vehicle coming.
Stuart!
Where is it?
Up the road!
Keep its attention.
I can't get to the Panzerfaust.
Keep its attention.
I'm keeping its attention. You move your ass.
Move it.
Hi, motherfucker. Bye, motherfucker.
Kill it. Thank you.
You fuck, bitch. That's how you
get
fucking
wrecked, son.
That was freaking awesome. Good job, guys. Good job.
Thank you. We're already halfway there to the victory line.
I'm heading down to fucking 01. I'm gonna kill a fucking tank, okay?
I would have preferred for us to stay together, but...
I prefer us to stay here. As long as we hold this piece, they can't take it back from us. We've been winning so far because of...
I hear a vehicle. Point.
Yeah, it's on the back end of the building.
Friendly. Good. Okay, Jude, go ahead and spot
friendly tank just blew up enemy tank. I was attacking.
I am bombarding with Panzerfaust.
Oh no!
I'm surprised they haven't taken O1 yet.
They are being spawned in my guard. I don't know if you guys are.
We're still alive. We're keeping this spot on the hill. I like this spot.
Mm-hmm. I am as well.
Is anyone wounded?
Anyone
David, are you wounded?
No, I'm fine. Something was spotted just down the hill. They're right there. It just pinged again.
Copy, that's a vehicle. Diamond is vehicle. Triangles.
Person.
How do I switch seats in the vehicle?
No idea.
You press C.
C?
Yeah, and try not to drive around so much, because I'm trying to listen for vehicles.
Okay, I'm turning off right now.
That was close.
How do I turn the car off?
You
it's, funny how, it's funny how you know there's hackers, because they're shooting the walls I'm at. They're shooting the walls I'm setting up on.
Aiming up and lobbing fucking Panzerfaust over into O1, just hoping to kill something.
Yeah, keep doing that.
Are we leaving O3?
We are. Tell you what, let's go help them in O1. Sound good?
Yeah. Come over here.
I guess so.
Here, there, right, let's go take back O3. Yeah, let's go take back O3.
O3?
Yeah, let's go.
Sorry, this thing has a fucking...
It has a clutch, yeah.
Oh my fucking lord. I don't think I can fit through this. Yeah. Rip.
Ba-ba-ba.
This is not Halo.
Might as well be. And eject. Accident. Okay.
Yeah. Don't jump out of moving vehicles.
Did you die?
Yeah, he did.
Oh my fucking! Two shots to the fucking dome, and this guy doesn't die, dude. I'm starting to get here.
Dude, hold up. I need a combat medic! Actually, I need my guy not to be such a fat ass. You know, if you just stopped, you literally... They're taking O2. There's an enemy on O3, right here.
Oh, he just fucking jumped on me, bro.
Yeah, but I got him.
This fucking tank's just running you over. I can see from the fucking bird's eye view. I'm coming back up, Darius. Hop in, Darius.
Get away from that vehicle. I had to blow it up to get it out of the way of the tank.
Wait for me, guys. Wait for me.
Wait for David.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna take this road, take the road.
I know which way to go to the thing.
Yeah.
We should try to storm the front door.
But slow,
here, drop, you might be able
drop
to get
me
a
off
shot
here.
One.
David, take the,
hit C.
Take the gun. Press C and take the gun.
Go.
We have one no okay. Cannon.
Okay, pop it out, move it in.
That's the way to do it.
Did you see me, just lighting up and then I threw a piece of rust on the fucking door?
Yeah, it's one guy. He was on the bottom floor. Oh, no, there's one still inside. Left corner.
Left corner?
Got him. He had a sniper scoped in one grand.
Are you kidding me, bro? Oh.
Yeah, we win.
Woo! That was a fun game.
It's like we never get to use the fun guns.
I know, we just get the cool guns and it's just like, game over.
That's the end of today's episode. Thank you for watching. I'm your host, Jason Pushup, and I will see ya.